songs during the show, which is about to begin. So what kind of music do you play?
It's a mixture of African roots, jazz influences, classical influences, pop, all sorts of things.
Okay, and since how long are you playing your music?
My music, my first album was released in 2001, and then second 2003, DVD 2005. The new one is coming soon.
Okay, and so you were telling me before that your kids see life differently.
Yes. Well, I think the younger generations of Africans born in Western countries, they are not so oppressed by color barriers or whatever. Some might struggle with finances, but I mean, if they're in a good, solid family, they're not afraid of anything. They go for it. And I really encourage all young Africans to go for it. Money shouldn't stop them. I mean, if you're good, everybody will know that you're good. So that's the idea here.
Okay, so how do you see this fashion industry and your industry, which means going for Africans?
Well, I think it's very good because I think ideas from African fashion, the whole of the continent have been stolen for a while by those big names we all know. It's time we put our name on it because they've been stealing everything from Arabic cloth to African batik or whatever it is, you know. So it's time we put our name on it and said it's ours. So this is really good.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Thank you.